Let me show you how to paint laminate furniture. First things first, I give it a good cleaning. Next, I scuff sand and prime to make sure the paint will have something to stick to. And of course, I used a high quality furniture paint. To complement the green, I added new legs and brass hardware. And now this dresser looks much more sophisticated. I honestly can't believe this is the same dresser. Let me know in the comments what do you think and follow me to see my next furniture flip.